Today, I'm going to show you guys how to find and utilize the liquid flip effect. Go up to the effects tab, scroll down to distortion, and then you'll find the liquid flip. Click, drag it down to the timeline, bring it to the beginning of the clip, elongate to the end of the clip. Now with the effect being highlighted, we're going to go up to the special effects tab and mess with the color and twist, but we're going to use just the default setting of this effect. Thank you guys for watching.